and welcome to my first video on my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to make waffles with a few ingredients, and this recipe works 100% and it made some very delicious waffles. Let's just start. You will need 2 eggs, 4 deciliters of milk, 2 deciliters of sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla powder, 1.5 teaspoon baking powder, 50 grams of melted butter, and finally 200 grams of flour. Whip both eggs in a large bowl. Add the sugar. Add the butter and keep whipping. Add the vanilla powder. Mix well so the mixture looks like this. Add the milk slowly and keep whipping. Amin flour and baking powder. And now keep on whipping. After the mixture is lumps-free, the mixture is finished and it should look like this. While the batter rests, heat up your waffle iron. Use some butter for lubrication so that the waffles don't get stuck. Pour 1.5 or 2 deciliters of the batter into the waffle iron. Cook until golden brown. When the waffle looks like this, it's finished. And now, just repeat the steps. You can decorate them with chocolate icing, as I did, or something else if you want. Finally, your waffles are finished. Enjoy! If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel. I will see you soon. Bye!